It is amazing to have you with us at the London Film Festival. Can you start by telling us, for people who haven't seen the film, a little bit about the extraordinary, complex and fascinating character that you're playing in this film?
So I'm playing the character of Maud, and she's a palliative care nurse who's now working in the private sector, having previously worked for the NHS, where we know that life was very hard for her and something happened. And then we meet her when she's living a very careful life, that she's trying to stay on the straight and narrow, and she develops a very intense relationship with the woman she's caring for and becomes obsessed with the idea that she must save this woman's soul before she dies.
At the heart of this drama is a relationship between two very superficially different women. Can you talk a little bit about what interested you about that dynamic and what it was like working with the amazing Jennifer Ely?
Yeah, I've always found female friendships, relationships, whichever kind of, very, very fascinating. And I think that this one is particularly, because as you've said, they're not similar, but they become hugely connected, I think, through this loneliness that they're both feeling. But the other one, there's also, I think both of them feel superior to the other, and that gives them a weird sort of, they feed off this feeling of superiority, which becomes really toxic. And luckily that was not my experience working with Jennifer Ely, which was lush. And I'm like, I've been a fan of her for years and years and years, and I kept on having to kind of be like, be cool, be cool. And yeah, it was just great. I think I was really, really lucky to work opposite her because she was so kind and nurturing to me. And I think doing a role like this, I was worried that I was gonna get really sad and down, and she just really just lifted me up. So it was great.
What are you most hoping an audience takes away from St. Maud overall?
I hope that people are, I don't know, see the importance of kindness, because Maud doesn't get any of that. And we see what happens when someone's starved of kind of any sort of affection and care. And so I hope that it kind of makes people act in the opposite. And also just, I feel as an actress, as an artist, we're allowed to be eccentric and weird in a way that lots of people aren't. You know, like, all of Maud's eccentricities and kind of quirks are kind of seen as kind of unsavory and a bit gross, because she's not, seems not entitled to be like that because she's a nurse. And I think that I just want the world to be more open to people who might not fit the straight and narrow, and then Maud's life might have been very different.
Talking about being given freedom, my final question, can you just talk about your wonderful director and how liberating experience it was to have someone like her guiding this story?
Yeah. Working with Rose was really wonderful, and I think I knew it would be just from reading the script. You know, I kind of, you could tell that this person was so empathetic, so imaginative, and kind of, I feel really lucky to be working in the industry at this time when I think kind of kindness and good behaviour is being valued, and Rose just exemplifies that, so it was brilliant.
Thank you for sharing good time with us. Thank you.